This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to show how to multiply numbers with exponents. So let's get started. Here I've got a situation where I want to multiply 3 raised to the 4th power times 3 squared, or 3 to the 2nd power. So here's how we're going to think of this. Both these numbers have the same base. The first number, 3 to the 4th, is the same as 3, the base, multiplied repeatedly 4 times. So 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. And I'm multiplying that by the second number, 3 squared, or 3 times 3. So what I've got here is the repeated multiplication from the 3 to the 4th, in other words, 3 4 times, times the repeated multiplication from the 3 squared, or 3 2 more times. And that means I'm going to repeat this multiplication a total of 6 times. So this is going to equal 3 with the exponent 6, 3 raised to the 6th power. So basically, the rule for multiplying numbers with exponents is going to go like this. As long as you've got the same base for both of the numbers, all you do is add the exponents together. So you take that 3, the base, and its new exponent is going to be the sum of the two exponents you started with. So that'll be 3 raised to the 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is 6, so it's 3 to the 6th power. Okay, it's really that simple. Okay, let's just look at some examples. So here I've got 5 cubed, or 5 to the 3rd power, times 5 to the 7th. When I multiply that out, since the bases are the same, the base will remain the same, that's 5. And my new exponent is going to be whatever I get when I add 3 plus 7. 3 plus 7 is 10, so that's 5 to the 10th. Here I've got 4 to the 8th power times 4. If you have a number without an exponent, it basically means you've just got one of those numbers. So this is 4 to the 1st power. Okay, if you don't see an exponent, you can write a 1 as the exponent. So now I'm multiplying 4 to the 8th times 4 to the 1st. The bases are the same, so that's going to be 4 raised to the 8 plus 1. Well, 8 plus 1 is 9. So that's 4 to the 9th. And the last example is 9 squared, or 9 to the 2nd power, times 9 to the 4th. The bases are the same, so this is going to be 9. The power will be 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4 is 6. So this is 9 to the 6th. Okay, that's about it. Take care. I'll see you next time.